Catalonia is beautiful. It's one of the most popular places in the world for climbing. In Sirona, you get a feeling that you're connecting with the history. There's so many routes, it's easy to get distracted. Certain routes will always stand out. Routes like La Rambla. It's a proud line that tackles the largest and steepest part of Sirona's most spectacular wall, El Paddy. I first tried it in 2017. The climbing is gymnastic, powerful, and pumpy, all the way up to the crux. The process of projecting is difficult. At first, you're just learning the sequences. Next, you're making longer links to build the necessary fitness. And finally, the hardest part, you're going for the red point, which is usually more of a mental challenge than physical.
Fucking hell, man.
It'll happen. I feel more confident now.
Venga.
How do you do?
Venga, los pies. Vamos, John. Coge bien. Un poco más. Vamos. Venga.
Falling at the end can get frustrating. At first, it's exciting because you know that you're close. But after a while, it really wears you out.
Okay.
Oh. Getting worked, man.
I just feel tired. Simple as that.
Sí, cabrona, es raro, porque sentí bien,
Working hard routes abroad is extremely difficult. You have limited time, weather is a major factor, and you have to be more strategic than you would be at home. It's exhausting. So after a while, you can't keep forcing it. Sometimes it's just better to take a step back, move on. This year, I had more confidence. I knew what to expect from the last time I tried the route, and all I needed to do was to try hard and stay positive. In a way, I also felt like my mind was in a better place. I was just genuinely happy to be back in Catalonia.
Okay, recording.
All right, here we are on the rooftop of our apartment. Amazing Cordillera de Montant. Tomorrow, I think I'll give a red point try on the route and just kind of see how far I can go and just try my best, really.
Hell yeah.
And now it's all about the strategy and picking the right time of day to try the route and making sure that I'm warmed up enough and just staying focused on climbing well.
Come on. Yeah, dude.
Venga, John. Fuck yeah, man! Sick, John!